improvement to their schools is massive. Their schoolwork, their grades get better, their physical performance get better, they make more friends, they're more popular, their lives are enriched when we bring meditation.
The living revolutionary, Asada Shakur. And she says, nobody in the world, nobody in history has ever gotten their freedom by appealing to the moral sense of the people who are oppressing them. So I never forget that. If we could just appeal to